Yo, this is NapTown Eddie. What's going on? What's good, y'all? If y'all can hear this live feed, I appreciate your comments or whatever. Anyways, yes, I will come back on the podcast. I'm gonna make more podcasts than usual, coming up with interviews, DJ mixes. You know what I'm saying? I got a lot of things that I'm trying to get together. You know what I mean? My whole goal is to get me a crib up on 75th and Meridian Road in Indianapolis, Indiana. If you would have seen them cribs, you from Indianapolis, you know what the hell I'm talking about. You understand? So, yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm working on a regular 9-to-5 job, Monday through Friday. They trying to get a nigga in on the weekends, but nigga can't do that. You understand? Yeah, it's a lot of tragedies that's been going on, trials and tribulations, but that goes along with life. I'm a soldier. I keep on going. Ain't nothing going to stop me. But yeah, other than that, you know, NapTown Eddie gonna be back, baby. NapTown Eddie coming back, no doubt. I know I promised y'all a Tupac episode on June, I think it was 16th, Tupac's birthday. And I wasn't able to do that because I had to go to work, man. I had to go to work. That was my thing. My thing is trying to get this bag. That's all, man. Just trying to get this bag, you know what I'm saying? Make life better for me and for my family, you know what I mean? And then, you know, I just want to, my goal is to create a job for myself, to print my own damn checks, you feel me? This 9-to-5 shit, man, it ain't worth it, but I mean, it is worth it, but, you know, I'm just using this to invest in my own. So I don't have to continue to keep doing a 9-to-5 when I'm past 40 years old. You dig what I'm saying? And I'm 35 right now. Other than that, you know, I'm glad to be back on Spreaker.com. I'm glad to be having my stuff distributed to iHeartMedia, Spotify, Google Podcasts. I'm working on getting on the Apple Podcast right now. So, just the login and the passwords, all that bullshit, and just trying to work out that situation. I'm looking at, like I said, back on radio. I haven't done radio in
almost 2 years now, and I'm feeling sick. I haven't done a lot of things that I usually be doing for a long time because acting, it got in the way. Acting, I was making money off acting, you know, doing extra work. You see me on the feature on The Shy. I had a little spot on Chicago PD. I'm on Empire, you know, a little background, whatever. I ain't trying to do shit. I'm on this shit. You feel me? Somebody said to me, yeah, I see you trying to get on Empire. No, I'm on Empire. I ain't trying to get on Empire. I'm on Empire. You feel me? No, I ain't got no roles. You ain't got too much camera time on there. But hell, I'm on it. I'm on that motherfucker. You feel me? Hell, I want to get that credit to be on when I was on The Shy. You dig? Right after that episode with me and Jason Mitchell, all of a sudden he get hit with the daggone sexual harassment shit. So it's just like, you know. Can't win for losing. You dig what I'm saying? Can't win for losing. And I hate for that brother to, you know, get caught up into that. Another thing, I was watching The Breakfast Club with Master P and his criticism of Black Panther. Watch my YouTube page. I said a lot of things when Master P didn't say it. We didn't benefit a damn thing off Black Panther. A lot of people gave me a lot of criticism. Now Master P didn't say it, and now people got to follow suit. And that's cool. You know, that's the way of the world. You know, people with bigger platforms got more influence than the ones that have small platforms. And the one with the small platform talking big like that, and people going to look at him like he crazy, don't know what the fuck he talking about. Everything Master P done said on that damn, on The Breakfast Club, he was 100%. He was 1,000%. You feel me? We didn't benefit a damn thing. It's time to have our own platforms. You know what I mean? You look at a lot of things that are shutting down because people coming up with their own platforms. That's what it is. You feel me? But anyway, this is Eddie Parker, a.k.a. QP, a.k.a. NapTown Eddie. You dig what I'm saying? So we going to be back. We going to be back better than ever. You know, and I'm going to have a nice team with me. You know, everything's going to be... Everything's going to be copacetic. So, much love, everybody. y'all have a blessed Sunday. Y'all have a blessed month, blessed week, blessed month, and the rest of the year. I hope y'all stay blessed.